Apple has been dominating the smartwatch sector for quite some time now. And while it may seem ridiculous for Tesla to enter the market, a deeper look shows that it actually makes sense. In this video, I'm gonna unveil the evidence that points to an upcoming Tesla watch and why the sector will soon be dominated by Tesla. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing for more content like this, and let's get right into it. Many traditional analysts will value Tesla as a car company, but forget to analyze the facts that Tesla has the potential to disrupt many other industries. This is easily demonstrated by the acquisitions of SolarCity, Maxwell, and Hybar. The one key aspect that all of these investments have in common is energy. Tesla's entrance into smartwatches ties down to this factor, which we will analyze in a later portion. Based in Maidenhead, Surrey, Explorer Technologies is likely a brand you have never heard of before. The goal of the company has always been to replace the need for smartphones for kids, as smartphones can be addicted to the younger population, but in some cases is necessary. The Explorer watch allows you to call, schedule, and message all in one device. While this sounds like a fantastic idea, the company isn't very popular because of its complicated user interface and setup. In a recent mail sent to the FCC, Explorer stated that the Explorer Technologies AS, the undersigned, hereby authorizes Mr. Wu Shuwen from Shenzhen Baolun Technology Company to act on the behalf of the Explorer Technologies AS. Necessary acts carried out by Shenzhen Baolun Technology Company in connection with the application shall have the same effects as acts of the Tesla Motors. You're probably wondering, what does this all mean? First, we need to identify the companies involved. Located in Guangdong, China, Shenzhen Baolun Technology is a famous Chinese tech supplier that supplies the technology for Huawei, Lenovo, BYD, and many more. Baolun Technology has plenty of experience with this, as the company already supplies smartwatches for 8 different companies. Although these companies are not very well known, experience is still helpful nevertheless. Now, Tesla has likely acquired or partnered with Explorer Technologies and is quickly moving forward with the manufacturing. But if this is true, why haven't we heard of it? In a recent letter from Explorer Technologies, the company detailed how Tesla has already worked out the design and specs of its upcoming watch. However, the product isn't ready to be released and the design may be evolved on, leading to the confidentiality of the product. On a series of documents including external photos, internal photos, and a user's manual, Explorer stated that these documents contain detailed system and equipment description and related information about the products which Explorer Technologies considers to be confidential, proprietary, a custom design, and otherwise not releasable to the general public. Since this design is a basis form which future technological products will evolve, Tesla Motors considers this information would be of benefit to its competitors, and that disclosure of the information in these documents would give competitors an unfair advantage in the market. Essentially, Explorer is stating that Tesla doesn't want to expose its design and information because it may give others a competitive advantage. This means that Tesla already has the supplier, design, and specs of its new watch, and contrary to popular belief, Tesla's watch is already here. We know that Tesla has a watch, but now we run into the question, what makes a Tesla watch special from the others? The first aspect that likely came to your mind was the Tesla ecosystem. With a Tesla watch, you'll be able to unlock your Tesla vehicle with a touch of your finger and add or subtract your vehicle to the upcoming robotaxi network that Elon plans to roll out. These features may sound useless at first. You can easily do this with your smartphone. The more important feature, however, will be the ability to turn on and off your Tesla HVAC. For those of you not too knowledgeable about HVACs, HVAC stands for heating, ventilating, and air conditioning. Elon Musk has been preparing to release a Tesla HVAC for quite some time now, and one of the key factors he mentioned would come with the HVAC is efficiency.
Problem. Air conditioning. Is the problem. If you have an efficient air conditioner, and you don't, and depending on how, like, are you air conditioning rooms when they don't need to be air conditioned, which is very common because it's a pain in the neck. You know, it's like programming a VCR. It's like, you know, it's just the blinking 12. So people just like, the hell with that. I'm just going to make it this temperature all day long.
Right. They don't have a smart home where if you're in the room, then it stays cool. Right.
Yeah. It should predict when you're going to be home. And then cool the room, the rooms that you're likely to use, with a little bit of intelligence. We're not talking about like genius home here. We're just talking like elementary, basic stuff.
Right.
You know, like if you could hook that into the car, like it knows you're coming home. Like there's no point in cooling the home, right. keeping the home really cool when you're not there.
Right.
But it can tell that you're coming home. It's going to cool it to the right temperature. Right.
Do you
when
have
you
an
get
app
there.
That works with your solar panels or anything like that?
Yeah. Yeah, we do.
And
but we need to hook it into the air conditioning to really make the air conditioning work.
Have you thought about creating an air conditioning system? I know you have. Trick question.
Cannot answer questions about future potential.
Saving energy on your HVAC may seem like it wouldn't be revolutionary, but a quick look at the analytics shows that it would save a lot of energy and money. According to a survey done in 2009, heating, ventilating, and air conditioning uses up over 47% of the energy used, so even cutting this down by 10 to 20% would save a lot of energy. Another revolutionary feature that the Tesla watch could have is a quick summon for its robotaxi network. For example, if a kid just finished his or her soccer game, a quick tap on the Tesla watch would be able to summon a Tesla nearby. Features such as these have plenty of potential within the Tesla ecosystem. Tesla's largest competitive advantage in the smartwatch space is ultimately its engineers. As the number two most attractive company for engineers, Tesla's team comprises the most talented engineers in the world. This is important to acknowledge, as it allows the company to easily surpass others in both software and hardware. For example, when Tesla realized that Nvidia's autonomy chip was too expensive and not powerful enough, Tesla vertically integrated by producing its own chip that is faster and cheaper than Nvidia's technology. Another sector where we see this happen is in software. Tesla is known for its infotainment screen, which has top-of-the-notch software allowing for many capabilities. On the other hand, Volkswagen, which had tens of billions of dollars at hand, still ran into software issues that delayed the release of its Volkswagen ID.3 for months. The principal difference here is that one automaker has money, and the other has extremely talented engineers. This advantage will allow Tesla to provide an operating software far superior to Apple's OS and obliterate the competition in performance. It's definitely a hassle to keep charging your smartwatch every day, which is a problem Tesla can easily tackle using its technologies. With Tesla vertically integrating into the battery manufacturing of watches, this would bring down the cost per watch while simultaneously improving the watch's performance. This would allow Tesla to outcompete Apple on price and performance, ultimately making a huge disruption into the smartwatch space. The smartwatch sector is not only a massive market, but also a fast-growing one as well. In the year of 2019, the smartwatch market was worth $20 billion and is expected to grow at a current annual growth rate of 20% to $97 billion in 2027. Keep in mind that Tesla's revenue in 2019 was $20 billion, so achieving a large portion of the smartwatch market share would make up a decent portion of Tesla's cumulative revenue. Let me know whether you would buy a Tesla watch in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.